Now, the Japanese Prime Minister's political gamble in calling an early election has paid off. Shinzo Abe's ruling coalition won a landslide victory. His Liberal Democratic Party and its partner Komeito have secured a two-thirds majority in the lower house. The parties won 326 of the 475 seats in the chamber. That's well above the 317 needed to secure a two-thirds majority. And it means the ruling parties will be able to set their agenda for the Diet and see it through.